Since December 2014, Kipoi has been on the run after escaping bail on charges of theft and treason in the country. Kipoi, a former Bubulo West member of parliament between 2011 and 2014, was accused of recruiting personnel from Uganda and DR Congo for a potential coup in Uganda. He then fled to DR Congo, from where he eventually entered Botswana using a forged passport. It's alleged that while in Botswana, Kipoi engaged in criminal offenses, including obtaining money by false pretense and illegal stay, together with his accomplice Robert Kitale. On 31st January this year, the two were arrested and government of Uganda, through its external security organization, started organizing repatriation till today. The chartered plane carrying the two touched down at Entebbe Airport at 11 a.m. amid tight security at the old airport. The relaxed Kipoi refused to respond to numerous questions from journalists, claiming that he was a bit tired. However, his accomplice Robert Kitale said he was only arrested on charges of overstaying Botswana and denied treason charges.
Guys, I'm not ready to talk right now.
Why?
I'm not feeling
Tony Kabuguta, the head of officials from external security organization, said Kipoi and Kitale are going to be charged with treason.
Treason case around here, and he escaped. I think you remember that. So that's why we have been interested in his activities. And even when he went that side, he continued with his bad activities, like obtaining money by false pretense. He's been conning people around there in Botswana. So that's why he was charged in the courts in Botswana, and he's been brought back here.
He said they are going to hand over the two to the police after interrogating them at CMI.
We are going to give him to police so that they can carry on with their investigations.
How about this other fellow?
He is the same.
They
have been doing the same thing. That's Robert Kitale. He's also an accomplice of Tony.
They were later driven to match in the barracks where they are detained up to now. 40-year-old Kipoi was a former Bubulo West member of parliament in Manafa district between 2011 to 2014 on National Resistance Movement ticket. In February 2014, Kipoi was expelled from parliament for missing 15 consecutive sittings without a convincing explanation. Report compiled by Julius Kafulma for PM Live.